Question number 8. Find the measure of angle as shown in each figure. Here, 4 figures are there. We have to measure the angles. This particular point, we'll keep protractors like this. And then we'll measure. If you see, keep it straight, okay? Like this. Where is the green line going? Exactly towards 40 degree, right? So what is the measure of the first angle here? 40 degree. How 40 degree understood na? You can see it directly comes to 40. Like this, if we check this particular angle, black line should be straight on the green portion like this. Where is it going? Straight like this. I think 68 or 69, complete 70 degree it is coming. Okay. Similarly, you keep the protractors in your textbook, check and fill in your books. Question number 8.